To me, it's all about anyone, whether it be in this country or around the world, who fights against injustice. You know, people who fight for those who can't speak for themselves or those who are not heard. And you see it in every walk of life, you see it everywhere. You know, for me, it starts with those people in the communities who give of themselves to help organize people to go out and make statements. You know, the soldiers, the people who do the grunt work, the people who are on the front lines trying to make sure that others' voices are being heard. You know, it seems as though we're reverting back to a time when this is necessary. And in an age of information being flown all around throughout the digital realm, it just seems to be unreal that with all of this, people still can't be heard the way they should be.